Previously on Kesha, My Crazy Beautiful Life. My ex-boyfriend ripped my heart out. Ex-boyfriend. And just when I felt like writing off boys forever, an old flame invited me on the trip of a lifetime.
I can either continue being a hopeless romantic or I could be jaded. So I'm going to continue being a hopeless romantic.
My sister Kesha's been touring the world promoting her album Warrior.
We're back!
As always, I'm there to capture every second. Shut up! Life on the road can get pretty crazy, but it's just as wild when we get home.
Help! Push me out!
Stop!
My family's so crazy.
This is...
Casey, also known as Bear Man, and I have been talking a lot. We're taking it slow, though, because he just got out of a relationship.
Erica.
Yes?
I like Bear Man.
You do?
It was literally the funnest thing I've ever done, like going and spending time with animals. Except for, it wasn't just like me making some poor guy do it, so then they'll get laid later. It's like, he like loves it. And so it made me realize that my soulmate has to be like that.
What do you like about him?
I like that he's outdoorsy, and he's like a real man. And I imagine myself traveling the world with somebody like that, you know what I mean?
Tonight I have a performance in LA. I'm flying directly back after the show because Bear Man is coming to visit me in Nashville. The thought of getting involved with another guy is so scary, but I don't want to become jaded. So I better practice what I preach and take a chance. Minutes away from arriving at my house.
What about this white dress?
Married.
We could just
later.
Be married today.
Yeah.
It's because the lace was hooked.
Why do you keep putting on like the most inappropriate things to wear?
I hate that. It makes me want to just die.
Oh, this is a good one, actually.
Hate it.
Okay. So, that doesn't show my boobs.
Okay.
For my greatest asset.
Well, there you go.
My glitter underwear.
Where are they?
No! You guys suck.
This shirt on.
With this underneath it.
That's cute. Oh.
Okay, so your jobs today are to make sure my mother doesn't embarrass me too badly.
Yes.
And if she does, then everybody's fired and nobody gets to go on my party bus.
But we can't be held responsible for things that she says or does.
That's your job.
I don't want to die. How are you going to die?
From embarrassment.
It's going to be fine.
I'm going to do my very best, but short of drugging her.
Well, that's a good idea.
Or muzzling her.
We should have slipped a dog tranquilizer in our coffee.
You have a visitor.
Is he here?
Look, he is here.
Wait, that
what about this?
Too?
This is cute. Wait, wear this with...
Oh, yeah.
I need thigh-high socks.
Where is that from?
Knock, knock.
Hi.
This place looks like a museum, kind of.
Hello.
Hi. That reminds me of my...
Good to see you.
Me too.
Do you like my outfit?
I almost wore the same thing.
Really? That'd be so awkward.
Show me around your place.
This is my mom's piano. It's been, like, in my family for years. Those guitars. I play on tour, but I've retired them to the wall.
Do you write music here in this house?
I wrote a song yesterday, but I don't even know if it's any good.
Can you play for me?
I'm scared. What if it's bad? I don't know.
I have a feeling it's not bad.
I'll play it for you. It's not very nice, though.
The song's not nice?
Just don't judge me.
I hope they're screwing me over and me around wise. I hope it really was worth it. To crush what once was a true love. But boy, you stepped on a landmine. Told me to trust you, I'd be fine. And now your legacy will live forever in this. You f***ed with the wrong bitch.
Wow. Are you vindictive?
Just in my music.
pinky promise you will never be a liar.
Okay, no lying.
Never lie to me. Ever.
Never.
Ever.
Deal.
Deal.
Do you want to meet my mom? Because she really wants to meet you, and I kind of want you to meet her, and she's amazing, but, like, I just have, like, this bad feeling.
You have a bad feeling?
My mom has a funny way. She's super crazy. That's the bad feeling.
That sounds awesome. Let's go.
Oh, God.
I'm taking a big step with Bear Man by introducing him to my family. My mom has the tendency to be kind of humiliating, so I had Monica go ahead and remove all embarrassing evidence from my childhood.
So you grew up here?
Uh-huh.
Hey! Hack!
Here's the whole herd of dogs.
Oh, hi.
Unfortunately, Monica didn't get all the evidence.
You want to see some pictures of the gangly awkward years?
So.
Yes.
Oh, no!
I have the good ones in here. There's nothing bad.
This is her first photo shoot. You were probably about 15.
You weren't that awkward.
I was pretty awkward.
No, not the softball pitcher!
Just stay right here. I'll rub my boob on the back of your head if you stay here.
Mom!
They're just your catcher's photos.
Oh, I gotta see those.
I'm removing my boobs from your head then.
Is this your brother?
Shut up!
It's kind of tomboy though, for sure.
No. You're a tomboy. Wait, we gotta go.
What do you think of my family?
I really love your family.
Really?
Yeah, I'm not kidding you. They remind me of my family a little bit, so.
Is your mom that inappropriate?
My family's pretty inappropriate.
Casey gets my family, and he loves nature the way I do. Not many dudes get that side of me.
People would be surprised if they got these, like, moments with you, I think. But I think it's awesome.
It's hard for me to get close to people, but with Casey, it's just easy. Although, we are not out of the woods yet.
When were you born?
Doing a background check?
Yes, I am. I was just going to do your chart.
Oh, an astrology.
Like, astrology kind of chart.
What are you guys doing?
We're doing charts.
N-A.
I'm going to get Kesha.
Kesha!
What?
Your mom and Casey are alone. What are they doing?
I don't know. Hey,
where'd you learn how to do this?
I was an astrology major.
So you're like a PhD in hippie.
Yeah, I'm a PhD in hippie.
What are you guys doing? No.
She's doing a background.
Is she being weird? Are you scared?
This is like my thing.
Okay, plus one for being able to deal with my mother.
Uranus, you are...
Let's talk about your anus.
What about compatibility? Like, could you do that? Could you side by side?
Yeah, Mom, what's our compatibility?
So compatibility... Together, these signs can make an amazing contribution to the world, especially in terms of the arts and literature. He actually might be the perfect person. Just came to me like a flash. He's like already experienced in dealing with unpredictable wild animals that try and kill him, and that's kind of like living with Kesha. And
ding! My mom is a tough critic when it comes to guys that I date, so it's a big deal if she approves Casey.
That's pretty
even
awesome.
Him and Louie are getting along.
She's the one that lives by my house pretty regularly. It's kind of amazing, man. I've gone through like 20 species of North American birds.
And he can do it? Like, I just wanted to strangle him, but now we can sell
him. I'm useful.
We can sell him.
What's one mom's garbage is another man's treasure.
I am impressed that Casey has won over my whole family.
He said you wanted me to face paint you every day.
The real test will be if this wilderness man can handle me. It's Halloween, and I have a tendency to get a little crazy. I used to come down here with my friends. We would just play music on the street and make like $20.
As a Montana boy, one thing I know how to do is fling a girl around.
Let's see you fling me around.
Thank you.
came into your world. Do you want to meet Brutus?
Of course I want to meet Brutus.
So Brutus is his massive grizzly bear that he's raised since birth. This is going to be interesting. I have 2 days before I leave for tour in Japan. And Casey invited me to Montana to visit him. Sure, why the hell not?
Hi!
After he won over my family in Nashville, it's my turn to win over his family.
I'm excited.
Especially his massive grizzly bear that he's raised since birth.
Hi.
Brutus means more to Casey than anyone, so I brought presents to make sure I can win him over.
I want to be extra sure he loves me, so I baked the cake, and I brought him beer.
Loves it.
And then grapes? You said he likes grapes.
Loves it. Brutus.
Oh, he is really cute. How much does he weigh?
He weighs probably around 800 or 900 pounds.
Of course I would be attracted to someone who raised an orphaned grizzly bear.
Hi.
Look what Kesha made you. Look at that. What do you think of that?
Do you want to have it?
What do you think?
Oh, oh. Really?
That means yes.
Come back here. Come here.
Oh. Oh.
Ready?
Oh, my God.
Here, what do you think? Kesha made this just for you.
Does he like it?
What do you think of that? Oh, I know. It's the best day ever.
Please don't bite my hand. Okay. Gee. Doof.
Is this the only boy that you're not going to make work so hard?
Yep. He's too cute.
You like her, don't you?
Is it time for a beer? It's not being mean to give a bear a beer.
Well, bears in the wild eat a lot of fermented stuff. Like, they like to wait till fruits get fermented.
I'm like
you
a bear.
Want this?
That means yes.
Oh, you like the beer.
The same time at the same time.
Huh? You tried it. Oh, good God. They'll hand it to him? Oops. Boom! I love you, Brutus.
Give him a kiss.
Give a kiss?
Just put your face right here
put
and go.
Put my face
go
like there?
Just keep doing it. Tell him
oh,
you can.
Oh, my dear God. Thank you.
Look at
the goo on my face.
You think you'd be kissing a grizzly bear today?
Only in my wildest dreams. Brutus, Brutus, you're the cutest baby bear. Cutest bear in the world. I think he thinks I suck.
Even though he didn't love my song, I still think I got Brutus's stamp of approval.
Come on. Go on. Go on, Bob.
I'm really into Casey, but I need to figure out where we stand because I leave for Japan in 1 day.
You been to Japan ever?
No, I can't even imagine. Like, I've been thinking about
that. It's literally the polar opposite of this. It's going to be a little bit of shell shock going from here to Tokyo.
So what do you think overall?
So, like, stunningly beautiful.
We have fun together. We have a connection, and that's undeniable.
Today was amazing. We dropped off Casey, and now we're headed back to the hotel.
So what's the deal?
I'm not sure what it is. There's just something that's, like, telling me to go slow with this. I have some walls up because I've been recently screwed over. But it just seems too good to be true at the moment.
I mean, one way or another, you gotta figure it out, don't you?
No, I do. I mean,
I'm not getting any younger.
You're an asshole. Stop calling me old.
You're almost 30.
You're 30.
I'm
something.
30.
You're older than 30. Like, you're almost dead. And your balls are probably down your knees right now. Wait. I like Bear Man. But he kisses like he has a secret.
How is that?
Do you want me to show you?
No, that's weird.
What happened?
Well, not to be a psycho, but I found his ex-girlfriend. But they're still, like, posting about each other. Still says she's in a relationship with him. A week ago. I just feel like he's, like, still kind of in it.
I mean, and I knew he was breaking up with somebody, but it's like more recent than I thought. And that he really let on. Something felt weird, and I knew it. I knew something was weird.
It's disappointing.
I liked him.
Today, Casey's taking me to Yellowstone to look for wild animals. But I can't just ignore what I found on Facebook.
This is where all the animals and the animals that eat animals live. That's what's so cool. This is my favorite place in the world, actually.
Just for a moment, do you want to address the fact that you still have a girlfriend with me? Just for a moment, do you want to address the fact that you still have a girlfriend with me? Like, I feel like we should talk about it. I feel like I'm just going to be a to you until you explain yourself.
I know. I feel like you are being one to me.
You don't think it's for a good reason?
No, I don't. I don't think you understand the situation.
She has you, like, on her Facebook as, like, you're her boyfriend, which you specifically said she was not your girlfriend, which is a lie.
Listen. And you tell me if I'm lying to you.
Okay.
Listen, I was in a relationship that was complicated. Things were falling apart. Things were weird. And that's the truth.
I was specific with you. I said, listen, the last thing I want is to, like, trust you and then find some bull online. And that's exactly what happened.
When I was in a relationship that was falling apart. So, I mean, evidently they don't have that on Facebook. Honestly, here's this girl that I'm crazy about that just suddenly came out of nowhere, and what does that mean? And it's like I'm in this place where my head's spinning and I don't know what to think, and there's a coyote in the road ahead of us. Speaking of dirty, rotten scoundrels.
You're talking about yourself, I assume.
Right.
I understand that everyone comes with a past. But at this stage of my life, I have to be careful with my heart. I was recently crushed. I just can't risk it right now.
I think we should make up. I pissed you off, right?
Yeah.
I make mistakes. I've maybe made a big mistake. But I'm sincerely sorry, and I'm trying to, I don't know. Anything I can do to make it better?
Right now, my instincts are telling me it's just not safe.
It sucks. I still really like your family. And you.
It's hard because, in a lot of ways, Bear Man seemed perfect. But I need 100% of someone, and nothing less. And I have to protect myself.
Tonight.
Saying goodbye to Casey was hard.
I'm not afraid to die.
But what I need now won't come from a boy. It will come from within. It's empowering putting yourself first, even if it means letting go of something you really want. Seeing my fans halfway around the world inspires me to live up to the title of my second album. Be a warrior in life and in music. My next album will be more honest and more fearless than I have ever been before. I cannot wait for the world to hear what I have to say now.